cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Up on a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed gals he saw bowing through the ragged sky, and up a cloudy draw. Their brands were still on fire, their hooves were made of steel, and their horns were black and shiny, and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as it thundered through the sky, for he saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-i-o, and yippee-i-a, ghost riders in the sky. Their faces gone, their eyes were blurred, their shirts were soaked with sweat. He's a-riding hard to catch that herd, but he ain't caught him yet. 'Cause they've got to ride forever on that range up in the sky, on horses snorting fire, as they ride on, hear their cry. As riders loped on by him, he heard one call his name. If you wanna save your soul from hell a riding on this range, then cowboy, change your ways today, or with this you will ride, trying to catch a devil's herd across these endless skies. Yippee-i-o, yippee-i-a, ghost riders in the sky. Yippee-i-o, yippee-i-a, ghost riders in the sky. Good job.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Okay. The rules are there's no talking unless you're talking to us. You can clap your hands, stomp your feet. You can get up and dance. You can sing along.
For some of you that are new, that don't know who we are, we're called the Silver Nickel Jukebox. My name is Edie Sautel. Gentleman next to me is Woody Woodruff. And we've come here to play for you today. We'll be here the same time every month to come in and play. Okay, yeah. So we look forward to being here and seeing you. And you folks always look so good. So let's have some
fun.
There's
a chair back here if you want it.
Thank you.
Okay. You have to carry it a ways, but there's one back here.
Does anybody remember Eddie Arnold? Remember Eddie Arnold?
Oh, yeah.
Sure. Y'all set?
Yeah. Make the world go away and get it off my shoulders. Say the things you used to say. I'm sorry if I hurt you. I'll make it up day by day. Just say you love me like you used to, and make the world go away. Make the world go away, and get it off my shoulders. Say the things you used to say, and make the world go away. Say the things you used to say, and make the world go away.
Thank you. All right. What a crowd. We got us a good crowd.
Yes.
Never seen this many before. Good. Y'all set?
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Have you ever passed the corner of a fourth and a grand? A little ball of rhythm as your shoe shines in. People gather around and they clap their hands. He's a great big bundle of joy. He bought that boogie woogie rag in Chattanooga, shoeshine boy. Well, he charges you a nickel just to shine one shoe. He makes the old travel leather look like new. You feel as though you want to dance when he gets through. He's a great big bundle of joy. He bought that boogie woogie rag in Chattanooga, shoeshine boy. Well, it's a wonder that the rag don't hoppy hop the hippity hip yop. He opens up for business when the clock strikes nine. He likes to give them early when they're feeling fine. Everybody gets a little rise and shine with a great big bundle of joy. Pop that boogie boogie rag and chat and boogie shoe shine. It's a wonder that the rag don't tear the way he makes it pop. Just listen to him fan the air when he's hoppity hoppity hippity hippity hoppity hoppity hippity hippity hop. Yes, he opens up for business when the clock strikes nine. He likes to get up early when they're feeling fine. Everybody gets a little rise and shine with a great big bundle of joy. He pops that boogie boogie rag, his Chattanooga shoeshine boy.
Mr. Red Foley did that song. Probably some other people. I thought it was Eddie Arnold, but that's not really who did it.
Thank you.
We can't eat and sing.
I know. There you go.
Graciously sweet.
Thank you.
They sure smell good. That's
why I catch it between songs.
Nah, that ain't gonna work either. We'll eat later.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yep.
What are we doing now on this one? Oh, this is yours.
Yeah. Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today? Take you to his mansion in the sky. She's 41 and her daddy still calls her baby. All the folks around Bronxville say she's crazy. As she walks downtown with a suitcase in her hand, looking for the mysterious dark-haired man. In her younger days they called her Delta Dawn. prettiest woman you ever laid eyes on. Then a man of low degree stood by her side, promised her he'd take her for his bride. Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky?
Great song.
Some of those songs are really fun to do like that.
Anybody like Merle Haggard?
Yes.
All right. Wish we knew Merle Haggard. We don't smoke marijuana in Muskogee. Take our trips on LSD.
Well, I hope not.
We don't burn draft cards down on Main Street.
None of
that. We like living right and being free. We don't make a party out of loving. We like holding hands and pitching wood. We don't let our hair grow long and shaggy like the hippies out in San Francisco do. And I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee, a place where even squares can have a ball. We still wave old glory down at the courthouse. My lightning's still the biggest thrill of all. Leather boots are still in style of the manly footwear. Beads and Roman sandals won't be seen. Football's still the roughest thing on campus. The kids here still respect the college team. And I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee, a place where even squares can have a ball. We still wave old glory down at white lightning's still the biggest thrill of all in
Oklahoma, USA.
And in Cody, Wyoming, USA. Thank you. Merle Haggard, number one.
How about some Jim Reeves? You like Jim
Another
Reeves?
One? Is that all you know is Jim Reeves? You know any other people's songs?
I love you because you understand, dear, every single thing I try to do. You're always there to lend a helping hand, dear. I love you most of all because you're you. No matter what the world may say about me, I know your love will always see me through. I love you for the way you never doubt me.
most of all, I love you 'cause you're you. I love you because my heart is lighter every time I'm walking by your side. And I love you because the future's brighter. The door to happiness you've opened wide. No matter what the world may say about me, I know your love will always see me through. I love you for 100,000 reasons, but most of all, I love you 'cause you're you. Yes, most of all, I love you 'cause you're you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, we'll have to do this Johnny Cash one next. I think we can do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds, because you're mine, I'll walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day is through. And I'll admit that I'm a fool for you, because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right, because you're mine. You've got a way to keep me on your side. You give me cause for love that I can't hide. For you I know I'd even try to turn the tide, because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds, because you're mine, I'll walk the line.
Good job, good job.
I didn't hear even one mistake at that time. It's a hard song. It took me out. Now we must learn to do that one.
This is a Debbie Boone song. Sing me his song. So many
job, Dee. Wow.
Really good.
All right. Get your hankies out. We're going to do a sad one this time. Number one song of all time for 3 or 4 years in a row. And we're talking about all the country songs. Number one of all of them. And it's a George Jones song. Name of it is, let me look. He Stopped Loving Her Today. So hope you like this one. This is a new one. We've got 8 brand new songs we brought this year.
Good.
So those of you who have listened to us before, we get some new ones. You get all 8 of them this time, and you'll get all 8 of them next time. Then we'll kind of spread them out a bit after that. Here we go. He said, I'll love you till I die. She told him, you'll forget in time. As the years went slowly by, she still preyed upon his mind. He kept her picture on his wall, went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. Kept some letters by his bed, dated 1962, and he had underlined in red, every single I love you. I went to see him just today. Oh, but I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I seen him smiling years. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. No, she came to see him one last time. We all wondered if she would. It keeps flowing through my mind. This time he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. Thank you, thank you. It's sad, but it's beautiful, ain't it?
Now we'll pick up speed now.
Banjo time.
Anybody here like the banjo?
Yeah.
They make great boat anchors. There's millions of jokes on the internet about the banjo. None of them are good, but I do know everybody seems to like the banjo, except me. You ready?
Yep.
All right, now you can sing along with this one. It won't take long to learn the words to it. Wait a minute.
Sally was a good old girl. Sally was a good old girl.
what's the next one? 80? How many? Help me find it. Oh, there it is.
There you go.
All right. Let's see if we can play this. Just put new strings on this thing. It's been about 3 years since it had strings. Kept rusting. My fingers kept getting rusty. I couldn't figure out why. Carter family song. In fact, this is their staple. They play this at each and every show. If you're into hill music, banjo music. How's this start? That's sound about right, don't it?
There's a dark and a troubled side of life. Though the storm with its fury has raced today,
if you keep on the sunny side of life. That's another new one. All right.
Did you say that's another hymn?
New one. Yeah. A new song. It's a new song. That's the first time. This year's the first we've done that one. Where's it go? There we go. One more banjo song, and I'm throwing this in the river. If I can get through it. By the time I get down, I'll want to throw it in the river. Probably. Ready? Just pay two more weary days and then I'll fly away. Die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away in the morning. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. When the shadows of this life have gone, I'll fly away. Like a bird from prison bars have flown, I'll fly away. Help me out. I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. And when I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away to a land where joy shall never end. I'll fly away. Okay, one more time. I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away in the morning. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. When I die, try to get that smoothed out just a little bit for the next time we get here.
Anybody like Patsy Cline?
Yes.
Which one you like? Which song you like?
Which Patsy Cline song do you like?
Oh, I can't think of the name of it.
We don't know that one anyway. We don't care.
Also, Walking After Midnight.
We don't know that one.
She's got you.
We're going to do this one. You ready?
Yeah.
Got them all stirred up now.
Tender.
One of all of them, don't we?
That's all that's down.
Crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm so crazy. Crazy for feeling so blue. I know you'd love me as long as you wanted, and then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. Wondering what in the world did I do? Oh, crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm so crazy for trying, crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you. Thank you. oh, crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm so crazy for trying, crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you.
Thank you. Was that Patsy Cline? Did she do that?
Yep.
Willie Nelson wrote that. He also did the song, but not near as good. I think lots of people have done it, but not as good as Patsy. That's the Waylon Jennings.
Yep.
It is, isn't it?
Yep.
Cowboys ain't easy to love and they're harder to hold. And they'd rather give you a song than diamonds or gold. Lone Star belt buckles and old faded Levi's as each night begins a new day. And if you don't understand him and he don't die young, he'll probably just ride away. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and such.
Mamas,
mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Cause they'll never stay home, they're always alone. Even with someone they love. Cowboys love smoky old pool rooms and clear mountain mornings. Little warm puppies and children and girls of the night. And them that don't know him won't like him, and them that do sometimes won't know how to take him. He ain't wrong, he's just different, and his pride won't let him do things to make you think he's right. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. They'll never stay home, they're always alone, even with someone they love. She wasn't the one making the mistake, I was. I was not coming in as quick as I did. So, can't blame her. Think you can do this one?
Well, we'll try.
I think somebody from in this room asked for this song one time.
Lisa. Lisa asked for this song one time.
We avoided it forever until this year. So we're going to play it for you now. I hope you like it.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom. Sky are also on the faces of people. going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
You.
Thank you.
Are you wore out after that one?
Are you worn out?
Those take some diaphragm muscles to do those. You have to work at them. She makes it sound easy, but it ain't.
It's a pretty song.
Anybody know who did that one? Besides everybody, who was the main guy that did that? I can tell you he stands out in a crowd.
That was Louis Armstrong, Satchmo Armstrong.
Yeah.
Yeah. Later on, Marty Robbins recorded it. In fact, there are quite a few artists that did record that song. It was quite popular.
Ray Price did it too.
Mm-hmm.
They all did a good job. And Edie. Edie Sawtell does it the best.
Oh.
You ready?
Yep.
You want to play this?
Yeah.
Who is this? It's Marty Robbins in it. Okay.
Yeah.
A white sports coat and a big carnation. I'm all dressed up for the dance. Oh, white sports coat and a pink carnation. And alone in romance. Once you told me long ago, to the prom with me you'd go. Now you change your mind, it seems. Someone else will hold my dreams. Oh,
white
sports coat and a pink carnation. And in a blue, blue moon. And in a blue, blue moon.
A white sports coat and a pink carnation.
I'm all dressed up for the dance.
A white sports coat and a pink carnation.
I'm all alone in romance. Once you told me long ago, to the prom with me you go. Now you change your mind and see someone else will hold my dreams. A white sports coat and a pink carnation. And in a blue, blue moon. And in a blue, blue moon. And in a blue, blue moon. Are you having fun, Edie?
I'm having fun. How about you?
Yeah. This ain't too bad. Good audience. Good songs. Well,
great, great audience. Great audience.
Not making too many mistakes.
I must have my hat on backwards because this young lady over here keeps laughing at me. I don't understand why she's laughing at me.
Are you being deaf?
You can laugh all you want. It's okay.
All right. Let's see if we can do this. Let's start. Yeah, I gotta start there. Ready?
Mm-hmm. I know that somewhere there's someone you love more than me. Someone you love more than me. And I hate to say it, but you have the right to be free. I know that's the way it should be, but I'm too far gone, too far gone. I've loved you so much for so long, and I'm too far gone. If ever your new love should hurt you or make you feel blue, hurt you or make you feel blue, just remember your old love will still be around loving you. I'll be around loving you, 'cause I'm too far gone, too far gone. I've loved you so much for so long, and I'm too far gone.
Great song, man.
I don't think I've ever heard that.
I know.
It's not all that old. It's not really that old. It's still a good song. It's another George Jones song.
How many George Jones fans we got? All of them? Everybody like George Jones.
I've had good luck and bad luck and no luck, it's true, but I always get lucky with you. I've been turned on and turned down when the bars close at two, but I always get lucky with you. I keep two strikes against me most all of the time. When it's down to just a phone call, I'm minus a dime. I've had good days and bad days, but when the day is through, I always get lucky with you. Against me most all of the time. When it's down to just a phone call, I'm minus a dime. I've had good days and bad days, but when the day is through, I always get lucky with you. Yes, I always get lucky with you. Great song. I love that song. It's one of my favorites. Don't get to do a lot of my own favorites. I have to do all of Edie's favorites and all of Susie's favorites. What's the next one?
Edie? Eddie Arnold also sings this other song about having a humpback mule, a plow, and a tater patch, chicks that are going to hatch sometime.
Do
you know that one?
No. We don't do requests.
Oh, you do too. Stop that. But I'm trying to think of the rest of it. If I could come up with the rest of it, you'd know it.
No, it doesn't sound familiar.
It's not my iPad. We don't know it.
How about Turkey in the Straw?
No, we're going to do this one.
You talked about this one already. I'm gonna do this one. You can dance every dance with the girl who gives you the eye, let her hold you tight. You can smile every smile for the gal who held your hand neath the pale moonlight. But don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. So darling, sing the last dance for me. Oh, I know that the music's fine, like sparkling wine, go and have your fun. Laugh and sing, but while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. And don't forget who's taking you home, and in his arms you're gonna be. So darling, say the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so? Can't you feel it when we touch? I'll never ever let you go, 'cause I love you oh so much. You can dance, go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. If she asks if you're all alone, can she take you home? You must tell her no. And don't forget who's taking you home, and in his arms you're gonna be. So darling, say the last dance for me. No, don't forget who's taking you home, and in his arms you're gonna be. So darling, say the last dance for me. Save the last dance for me. Oh, save the last dance for me.
Okay, this is a Merle Haggard and Willie Nelson duet. So I get this right and see it all. Alright, here we go. Ready? Let's start over.
Okay. Living on the road, my friends, it's gonna keep you free and clean. Now you wear your skin like iron, dress as hard as kerosene. Weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one it seems. Began to cry when you said goodbye, sank into your dreams. Poncho was a bandit horse, his horse was fast as polysteel. Wore his guns outside his pants, all the honest world to feel. Poncho met his match, you know, on the deserts down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying words. Oh, but that's the way it goes. And all the federales say, could have had him any day. They only let him slip away. Now Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. The dusty poncho bit down south, lit it up in Lefty's mouth. Day they laid on Poncho low, Lefty split for Ohio, where they got the bread to go. Ain't nobody knows. Could have had him any day, only let him slip away story begins, we're told. Don't you need your prayers, it's true. Save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. Now he's growing old. Mama fed her all he said. Could have had him any day. He only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. A few gray feathers on his still say, could have had him any day. Don't let him go so long. Out of kindness, I suppose.
There we go.
That one's called Poncho and Lefty.
About the end of our list here of songs.
Oh,
and it's
no.
4 o'clock.
You want to do another one?
Marty Robbins?
I don't care. What's next on the list? I don't want to do that one. Let's do He'll Have to Go.
Okay.
No, you do one. You do your turn. You want to try You Don't Know Me?
Okay.
Try that one? Alright. It's another good song. I think this is a Ray Charles, but I think Eddie Arnold also did this, or Jim Reeves, one of the two. You ready?
Good time too.
Yeah,
we sure did.
Time.
A lovely crowd.
Thank you.
Thank Lisa for making it possible for us to come here. And we'll see you next month at this same time. And Lisa will have it on her little bulletin board telling you when and what time. So we'll see you next month. And everybody take care.
See you.
Looking good.
Thank you.
Thank you. Goodbye.